batalla.
Thank you.
those people they eat.
Burnaby, it happened in Burnaby, that DPD called it too. We got a couple people, some suspects can send us a video of them. And, yeah, no problem. And then they called me again. Yeah, we caught them.
Awesome. And do you have like a doorbell cam?
Yeah. And then I got the reverse angle from my neighbor across the street's camera.
Oh, really?
He sent
nice.
Me his images.
That's a nice little Christmas present.
Yeah.
Did you get your stuff back?
Amazon replaced it, like, right away.
Okay.
I didn't get it back from,
okay.
I don't know what they probably threw away. It was nothing. It was a card game for the kids. No value. It was like $15.
Man, those guys.
But they don't know what they're stealing, right? So they
yeah.
just take anything and then go for it and sell it.
They catch the guy?
Yeah, yeah.
The guy, our neighbors, they took it. I got a camera of the guy, so they said they found some people this week with the packages, so it was a girl that went up to the door. That's not right on camera. Everything's on camera.
Yeah, mine was a girl too. I got a little camera.
Is that a black car or whatever?
A great minivan she had.
Oh, okay, well, this is
they locked up. She, well, they probably changed their cars all the time,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
And they, came up to the door wearing a trench coat, all the binder, to make it look like this bug trying to sell me something. If I was home too. I was watching the Portugal Switzerland game, and my door is like right there, and I'm sitting on my sofa, and I just got the notification your package has been arrived. But by the time I got up, went to the door, was pretty good.
Oh my God!
We'll see. Check it.
Then I'm like, yeah, because Amazon emails you your package has been delivered, and I'm like, okay, open the door, not there.
Yeah, it doesn't take long, man. They're watching.
Oh yeah, the Amazon dropped it off at 12:08 and she picked it up like at 12:10, 2 minutes later.
Yeah.
They just follow behind.
Yes. We lost 6-3. We started flat footed. Last night. We scored like,
really?
We're a U16 team.
Okay.
But the game went on, it was pretty even after.
Okay. Got the win back.
70 minutes and penalties.
Really? Who's getting the penalties?
Both teams.
Thank you.
Jake. Atta boy, Jake. Oh, last one.
Behind you, Lucas!
himself, all by himself. There you go. Atta boy, Colby. There we
Iron Brother, man. Nice enough. Yeah! There you go. That's why I'm
Driving him out, Enver, drive
him out. Good job. There, go, go, go.
Nothing. I can't see from there.
Ah, oh, just Jesus, Lucas. Just grab it, put it down, and slap it out.
Thank you. Thank you.
right, Troy, way to get in front of him. Good play.
Yeah, nice.
That's it? If he was picking over in three quarters of the plate.